Can I have a beer? Can I have a beer? What about water?
Come here, Carolynn, over here. Come here.
Hi, Teddy.
Hey, you didn't even serve us yet.
I know. I'm gonna get you drinks. Okay, so you order.
Do you get to keep that vest?
No.
All right, don't forget your tipping.
I will.
Can I have water?
Yeah. Okay,
where's my water?
I think it looks adorable.
I hate my mom. Have Donna straighten it out.
She's a kid. It's actually going to believe in that.
Carolynn, can you ask them if they have beer? Can you just ask if they have beer?
I just passed it over. I didn't want
beer. Thank you, my love.
Carolynn, come here for a second. Carolynn.
You want a Coke?
Sure.
Carolynn, come here for a second. Just forget my water in a bottle. That's how I ordered it.
Tell all the waitresses know how I'm going to do all night.
What?
You see that picture,
Matt? Who are these other kids?
No.
I haven't been in this room in a long time. Look at her. You got a haircut. Your first haircut. Nani John paid for it.
You showed me something else, too. Or maybe it's another one of those little kids.
Wait, you guys got the same job? You guys work the same place?
Where's the assistant?
Hey, look, you didn't give Maddie a hug yet. Maddie got a haircut. Do you like Maddie's haircut?
For the most part.
I don't think that doesn't sound like a good
one. I screamed. I held back all the bad words, though. And before I really said how I felt, I liked. I grabbed
the kids and I left. Well, we thought I was going to come.
Considering she did a good job.
Sure.
She made one of that type of job.
What are they at? Can
you see her?
I'll have another beer.
I'll have a glass of water.
It's next to your left.
No, never mind.
Do you have bourbon? Tay Tay. I love your shoes.
Where are you parked?
Over there, down.